At this time, I would like to present Michelle Crota.
Firstly, congratulations. After hours of homework, years filled with my generic speeches and countless take me out to the hall sweep songs, we have finally made it to the day that we have been counting down to. At the beginning of the year, in one of my classic welcome back speeches as class president, I ask you to remember that as you count down those months, days, and hours until graduation, you remember to cherish each moment and make the memories that will far outlive our time here. I am confident that you have. We may have failed, we may have stumbled, but we have succeeded. Our successes are not defined by their purity from failure, but by our perseverance. This definition might seem foreign to you as it was to me. My idea of success had been one of perfection, a path that never forked, a hand that never wavered. This is why when I got accepted to Yale University, I thought it was a mistake. How could I, a girl who doesn't know her right from her left, attend Yale as a biomedical major? Because success is not born of singularities, but rather success is the ability to adapt in the face of adversity. And I have never seen more success than from those who sit before me. Woo! Our class has seen a transformation that can only be explained through our ability to succeed. We have seen our school go from the bottom 5% of all schools in California to a gold ribbon school, the highest award any school can receive. The new school campus is nice, but I assure you there are not 100 kids on the wait list because we have a gym now. It is because of you. You have shown something that is not quantifiable by our number of computer labs or the amazing class spirit, although we are pretty great. No, we cannot be defined by studies or statistics. What has taken place in our school is something greater than fact and more extraordinary than fiction. Our backgrounds do not limit us, but rather push us forward. People will ask you where you come from after witnessing your successes, and I ask you to be proud. In their eyes, you will always be the exception to the rule, the outlier to their statistic, but you are more than any chance. We all possess the ability to succeed, and we are not exceptions to the rule. We make the rules. So congratulations to the class that has denied boundaries and pushed past inequalities to truly show that there are